open the box. Open the box to say. You ready to open the box? What do we need to do? What song should we do today? I think we should do
Aboriginal.
Yes, we've got the clapsticks. What song do we sing?
In a nei gapuana,
ula, 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 yippee, guwana, 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 guwa, choo, guwana, 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 guwa, choo. I really liked how Josiah did the movements. Can you do the movements with Josiah this time?
Yeah.
Ina nei gapuana, ina nei gapuana. Ey, ula, 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 ey, yippee, ey, yippee, ey. Guwana, 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 guwa. Choo! Guwana, 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 guwa. Inanay is a Aboriginal lullaby. We use it in the acknowledgement to country, so that's where we've introduced it in the mornings. When we introduced the song Inanay, we talked about where it came from, who sings it, and we just integrated it as part of one of our daily songs.
Each morning we start our day by doing the acknowledgement of country. So we just think it's really important to bring that into our kindergarten to teach the children about respecting the traditional owners of the land and just teaching them about the land and what happened in the past and being mindful of that and keeping it in our environment. When we do our acknowledgement to country, we really try to bring it in an age-appropriate way. So we teach the actions, and when we do the actions, when we say, here is the land, we actually touch the land. When we say, here is the sky, we point to the sky, and we try to make it a bit more meaningful for them so they understand what it is they're actually saying. All right, guys, we're going to do our acknowledgement for the Aboriginal people. So we'll take our hands. Here is the land. Here is the sky. Here are my friends. And here am I.